Wedi's Ligno Recess Kit is used to install Wedi Fundo Ligno curbless shower bases easy for both I-joist, truss, and standard lumber construction with 3/4-inch subfloors. It is important not to exceed L over 360 deflection for a Wedi shower install. This is typically 3/4-inch plywood over 16-inch on-center joists. Measure and mark the subfloor to be removed. Use a circular saw, flush cut saw, reciprocating saw, or multi-tool to cut and remove the 3/4-inch subfloor from shower pan install area. Multiple tools may be needed to finish cuts in corners and along the wall. Ensure it is a proper joist construction for the installation. Joist spacing should not exceed 16 inches on center. The Wedi Recess Kit comes with two different brackets, the main joist Z brackets and smaller C brackets, as well as three different screws for the installation. The kit will contain enough brackets and screws to recess a 5-foot by 5-foot Ligno shower base. Brackets can be cut to size with a metal cutoff tool as needed. When cutting, make sure the brackets will fit together properly when straddling both sides of the joist. Install main brackets on the floor joists, flush against the top, and with a small space on the side of the joist. This is so the bracket does not angle upward. You can then secure the brackets with the provided wood screws. Only the middle hole on each tab needs to be used. Repeat this step for the remaining floor joists and Z brackets. The smaller C brackets will be installed where there is no exposed joist at the wall to base connection. When installing around the perimeter, do not leave more than a 3-inch gap between the brackets and support all corners with a suitable bracket and screws. Place a C bracket between joists below the base plate. The metal tabs will fit over and under the 3/4-inch plywood. Tap into place with a mallet or hammer. To fasten, perimeter blocking will have to be removed. The larger self-tapping screws are used to secure the bracket at two locations, one in the left tab and one in the right. This is done by driving the self-tapping screw down through the bottom plate of the framing. Always check the bracket installation for level during the process. Repeat these steps for the remaining brackets needed along side and rear walls. The C brackets will also be installed at the entry where the plywood meets the recessed area. Secure the bracket with the smaller self-tapping screws in the two lower tab positions. This is done by driving the screws down through the plywood into the tabs. Repeat this process for the remaining brackets needed. Measure the width and length between the installed brackets. Using these measurements, cut 3/4-inch plywood strips to size. It is always recommended to use a new piece of 3/4-inch plywood rather than the previous floor that was removed. After wiping down the brackets with denatured alcohol, apply a bead of Wedi sealant on both the C and Z brackets for plywood installation. Secure the plywood strips to the brackets using the provided self-tapping screws. Two screws per C bracket at each end, and screws installed at a 10-inch maximum spacing on the Z brackets. Repeat this process for the remaining plywood strips. The plywood strip that fits into the drain area will need a 6.5-inch diameter hole cut out as outlined in the Ligno installation process. Your floor is now recessed without losing structural integrity and ready for a Ligno shower base installation.